how Kenny brings your ball. There you go. Have it. If you want to video him, you got to stand away from him. What you got, Ken? Got to have his dum-dum in his mouth. You want this? You want this? No? I want the tennis ball. Not a big fan of the water, this Kenny. In fact, I don't think I've seen him set foot in there. Let's have a look at his tail while I got you on. Let's have a look. Fabulous. Fabulous. The Squeaky Fox is his favourite toy. Let's get that. Let's get his favourite toy. This is his favourite currently. Kenny! Oh, he's gone the long way around. Go on then. What's this? What are you doing? What's that? Can I have it? It's very kind of you. Maybe not. You drop in the pool. Uh-oh. Hey! No challenge for you, is it, that? If I suddenly drop or fell down an open drain, bear with me. What's up? What you got there? Fox looks a bit wet. Can I have it? God bless him. What's up, Ken? Just to show you how his ears as well, I don't know if you can see that. He's got nicks out of both of his ears. Again, forgive me if you can't see, but they're healing really well. They were a big source of a problem for us. Tail as well, and his legs up. Fabulous. Still get a bit of bleeding on his paws when he reverts back to spinning. But I can live with that. And relax.